So when are you going to open up in Australia? That's the question.
Soon.
Okay.
You know, whether that's 2 years from now, 4 years from now, 9 years from now, I'd like to be in Australia at some point. I'd like to be in mainland China. I'd like to be in Central America. I'd like to be in South America.
I'm going to open an office there in the next 6 weeks.
Good for you.
Yeah, it's where it's...
Where are you looking at?
Panama.
Very cool.
Yeah. So I think there's a lot happening over there at the moment.
There's a lot happening everywhere in the world, and I think having a global footprint allows you to adjust to different micro scenarios.
Yeah.
And so, listen, I'm building VaynerMedia to buy businesses and run those businesses through the communications infrastructure. So I want to be able to, if the global economy melts and Vegemite is for sale and I can buy it and rebrand it or brand it in Central America, and I think that's the arbitrage, I want to be in a structural position to do that, and that's why I want to be in every market.
Yeah.